Treat Omicron at home, the ultimate guide. After the new year, the new variant Omicron starting to spread very rapidly. For those who are vaccinated, and also for those who are not vaccinated, Omicron variant is not so strong compared to Delta variant or other previous variants. But the only thing about it is that it's spreading so fast. Like it seems everybody will end up getting infection with Omicron variant. And here in this video, we are trying to help, based on our experience with Omicron. That may vary from age to age, but after all it will be similar so much between everybody. First symptom will be a tiredness, and a dazy mind, where you will be feeling tired, and sleepy most of the time. And we advise in this early phase start to gargle with warm water, mixed with salt, to prevent further symptoms. Next will come a slight sore throat. That may look like a normal cold, and we recommend also gargle with warm salt and water, and drink a lot of water, and warm drinks, like ginger tea, thyme tea, or green tea. Next will start the high temperature and fever, and the temperature will be so high, that some people will be shaking, and feeling so sensitive to air or cold or air conditioners, and they feel a cold vibration in their body, when they get exposed to any cold air or electric fan. And if the temperature too high, we advise taking paracetamol to reduce the temperature and fever. After fever, which might extend slightly for 2 or 3 days, there will be cough and inflammation in the throat and mouth. And we still advise taking a gargle with warm water and salt at least 2 times a day and warm drinks. We strongly advise avoiding any sugar-based products, excluding honey. Avoiding any soft drinks, avoiding alcohol, avoid fast food, avoid antibiotics. We advise taking vitamin C every day 1 gram, drinking high vitamin C drinks, like celery juice and lemon juice. We advise taking zinc supplement or eating a high zinc food, like pumpkin seeds. We advise taking vitamin D3 every day, 5,000 to 10,000 IU, every day. We advise sleeping good, and relax, and sleep minimum 8 hours, every day. We advise meditation, and stop listening to your internal voice, that might be talking to you negative thoughts. Just try to focus on being positive, and relax. We advise eating raw onion every day. Studies shows that onion has a chemical that helps zinc absorption in the cells, which will help preventing the virus from multiplication. And if you eat a food rich in zinc, together raw onions, it may be a great help. Try to mix 1/2 spoon of honey with 1/2 spoon of ginger powder, and put in your button belly after making sure your belly button is so clean, and that will help with cough, or similar symptoms. Make sure to stay hydrated.